Jack, a fantastic day of you for yourself.
Yeah, I know, delighted now. You know, I was just delighted to get a lot of time, and then, you know, I think the first touch was the try, so, you know, it was a good way to get into the game, and, yeah, I know, just settled the nerves fairly quickly.
And how's pre-season gone for you?
Yeah, I know, been delighted because, you know, it was my first pre-season, full pre-season with the seniors because last year I picked up an injury, so, no, it was nice to just, you know, be around all the lads for such a long time. What, it was 13 weeks for the pre-season, so just learned so much off some of the senior guys, so not very good.
And you had a tough year last year with the injury?
Yeah, I did, so I picked that up just at the start of summer, and I was out till March, like, so, you know, I worked very hard to get back, and, you know, got myself in a good position, and, yeah, just looking to go from strength to strength this season now.
And you've plenty of family here tonight?
Yeah, no, I do. I had all my family out here and all the cousins, so, no, it was very, very nice to have them here, and especially playing alongside Rory, like, who I'd looked at up to playing for years, like, and it was nice to get in the pitch with him for the first time.
And you're obviously a long-term Munster fan. We've got a photo of you as a mascot a few years back.
Yeah, with Paulie back in against Claremont. So, yeah, no, it's always been a dream to play for Munster, and especially nice to make the debut here at home in Cork. Like.
And your dad's worked with Munster for a long time too?
Yeah, he has. Like, so I would have been around it a lot and, you know, been around all the players, and it's always what I wanted to do growing up. Like, so, no, it's unbelievable.